torch me, does no good though. The rule is that you touch the knee first, it did not go to 10 yards. Here's a better look here, nice and tight.
It touched his foot right there.
Right there, yeah. It just needs to hit his right knee before it got 10 yards. Great pictures by our crew. We'll take that right now. He's, and I believe this is challengeable. There's a lot of time.
Arizona is challenging the ruling on the field that the ball was either going to be touched prior to the ball 10 yards.
It won't turn out at least one, what you think, to come back with a decision here.
Got that put away. On to the next chore. He's leaving nothing but work to do. Work, work, work all day. What do I get for it? Bowl of food.
It would take me out in the cold. I just got to get in the house.
I got in the cold after I finish my dip.
Here, maybe even the ankle, but clearly as it comes in there, stop right there. You can see the knee. It hits the knee and then bounces back down. Clearly hit an Arizona fan.